by Quincy. Tries to get it on net. The Dreams and Nightmares are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. Gains the blue line. Let's hope new players coming on for the Wild. Phoenix on the move now in the defensive zone. Goes to the backhand. And now it's directed to Stamkos. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. Phoenix in their own end, controlling play now. Gathered up again by Spurgeon. And the puck now possessed by Ovechkin. Right out of the textbook. Puck covered, whistle blown.
You can't make an easier save than that on a 3-on-1. That was really poorly played by the offense.
Quick work on the faceoff. Shoots one. Gathered in by Koivu. Minnesota's in control of the puck up the wing. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Nicely into the zone. Great take, dangerous area. The stick can break up a play and it just did. And he gains the zone. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Possession seized by Ryan Suter. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. He scores!
Koivu's body position allows him to get this puck to the backhand and put it in.
Price dropped into the butterfly pretty quickly here, Edsel. He's got to stay on his feet a little longer, be more patient to cover more of the net.
Getzlaf's got another in a long list of faceoff wins. Good place to shoot from. Outstanding save. Shoots. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Dumped in. The Dreams and Nightmares with possession in their own end. And the play has been blown dead. I'm not sure why. Maybe the referee lost sight of the puck. At any rate, we're going to have a faceoff. Big faceoff win. That puck's loose, deflected away by Foligno. Weber's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Minnesota's carrying it in their own end. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Good faceoff win. Niederreiter's got to shovel it out of there. That puck is loose on good defensive play. And at an angle to Kane. Score! He's got his second!
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Edzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save a goal he should make.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. What a hit!
Doc, they're trying to chip their way back into this game. It's an aggressive play, trying to spark their team as they need a goal to get themselves close.
The puck is fielded now by Eric Staal. Slid to Niederreiter. Sent back down so now they can get the change they wanted.
Malkin's just thrown his team on his back today. He just jumped back on the ice where he's been spectacular. All over the place and all over the score sheet too.
Free puck off a defender there. Shoots one. Score! He completes the hat trick.
This is a perfect shot, Edzo, as you mentioned. Delivered quickly, but it's off the post and in. Not much you're going to do about that.
And they've won the faceoff.
His third of the game, scored by number 71.
The dreams and nightmares are controlling in their own end. Oh, broke it up! Dogged determination there by Ryan Suter. And the puck taken over by Malkin. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. And the puck is grabbed by Jamie Benn. Wonderful block. Right on his stick, can he get it out? Collected by Ben. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Wonderful play by the defense. Fired away and back down. Snapping a pass to Burns. Looks ahead to start something. Backhander to the net. The dreams and nightmares lug that along in the defensive zone. The net was knocked off, and so play is stopped. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Sent back out to center. Scooped up. Has it back deep. Shoots. He scores!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
McDavid's won again. His team is winning. All's good. It's an onside play. That hit somebody. He's got it. He blocks it down and keeps it alive. Possession seized by Doughty. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Nice faceoff work. A backhand shot. And the loose puck captured by Getzlaff. Good job of clearing. Got to kill some time here and get a breather for some. They drop it back in, and the forwards are able to get to the bench. Shoots one. Approaching the final minute in this game. Gathered in by Duncan Keith. Through the neutral zone, he continues. Get a shot on. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
And he picks it up. Minnesota's in control of the puck in neutral ice.
It's dumped in. Let's it go. What a save. Considering the shooter, that's usually in.
Pitching this one to Granlund.
Hammered. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Taken over by Erik Karlsson.
Wow, what a hit. Big, padded shoulders.
Probably some frustration taken out on that hit, Don. Solid, solid hit into the board. You can hear the sound.
The game is over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.